The riskiest decision that I ever made was deciding to be the co-founder of the Needle & Harwell Law Firm when I was 28 years old, with no business experience, no knowledge as to how to run a law firm, and limited financial resources. Fast forward, 2013, we have a successful firm representing clients around this country with almost 100 people involved in Needle & Harwell, and we have succeeded, notwithstanding the high risk when we began the operation.